Archer's ready on the lane. It's Wilson against Archer, and the chance for Marin Catholic to take the lead. It's in the back of the net. Wilson's shot goes in the top corner of the goal, and Marin Catholic have taken a 1-0 lead.